Hello and welcome back. I'm just going to start this episode by heading up to the trader that's in between D5 and D6. I was hoping that he would have a repair kit, and some people have mentioned that he does have repair kits. But just in case he doesn't, I'll swing down to D5 and check out that trader. But anyways, see you when I get there. Very nice. That's game-changing. Please give me an auto sort. I'm just going to head home and empty out some of my bags. And then I'll just go take a peek in the part of the city and see if I can find a vehicle. So many nice trucks lying around that are in too good of a condition to take, I guess. Their hoods aren't missing and they're not smoking. I think at least two floors of that mall can be looted. Just gonna head over there and check out the size of that store. I really thought the cars in the parking lot might be able to be taken too, but I don't see any smoke coming from any of them. Just gonna check if anybody else is in here. I don't want to turn this into a looting video. Well, not too much looting anyway. I'm just gonna read this book and get my skill up in that one. I'm pretty close to two. Just going to quickly read that and get my mood up. Too bad I can't grab one of those. I just figured I would try fighting in first person view, see if I'm a little better at it that way. It might take some getting used to, but I kind of feel like it might be easier, at least for judging distance. Don't want to jinx it, but that seemed better. Oh! Just gonna work my way back home. I have to empty my bags and I'll figure out where I want to go look next. Oh, gun shop. Hopefully it's not filled with disappointment. Thought I heard something. Okay, nice. Yeah, so far not disappointing. Definitely some trader material too. Okay, yeah, this is nice. I gotta go back to my base and make some more storage boxes and come back and grab all this stuff. I don't want to risk running it, logging out and it's not there anymore. I forgot what to press to put these things into single shot. Okay, now I'm gonna go do some inventory. Okay, that's done. Now the chests. When I make the planks and stuff for it, I'll just leave the crafting window open, but I'll skip it out. I'll use that time to go get a drink and stuff. Looting the guns will probably take a few trips, and I'm already up nearing about half an hour on this video, so I'm just gonna grab that on the next one. Anyways, I'm gonna wrap this one up here. I just wanted to come up here and show the scope of the city. It's just massive, and I think it's only the second biggest city. I think the other one is like way bigger, but I can't imagine the amount of hours it would take to loot this city. Anyways, when I was looking for the vehicle, I cut out probably about 40 minutes to an hour of just riding around looking for a car, kind of exploring the area. And yeah, I wasn't really looting, so it kind of seemed pointless to have all that in there, so I cut out a ton. But anyways, in the next one I will continue and go grab all those guns and stuff. And then I will go look for a truck or a car in another part of the city, or if I have to, I'll head back to where I was if I can't find one any sooner. Anyways, thanks for watching.